everybody. This is Margarita with Tailspin Farms. I have something exciting today. Amazon is amazing. We get little boxes all the time delivered to the front door. And it's like Christmas every day. So Stacy's over here laughing at me, but that's okay. Anyway, I had told you in my last video I was gonna start juicing and doing smoothies and stuff like that. So I ordered us a juicer. So I'm waiting to open the box so y'all can share it, be able to share it with me. And so here's the box. So let's see what we got. And it wasn't a real expensive one through Amazon. It had very good reviews. So that was why, lots of paper, sorry the noise. Because it had such good reviews and it had a wide mouth thing where you put all the vegetables and fruits in, it said that you could put a whole apple in there if you wanted to. So, this is it. Let's see if I can get it out of the box. I may have to get Stacy to help me. I don't know. We will see if I can do it. So, I've been reading that juicing and smoothies and doing everything more healthier is really good for fibromyalgia, arthritis, just basically good health for anything that you have. And so Stacy and I discussed it and we decided we would try to get healthy again. And so anyway, that was one reason why I ordered this. So here it is. It's all pretty. Get it a little closer so you can see it. Let me come up there around the coffee table. So this is the one I got, and let me see if I get the plastic off of it and we can see that you look at it a little bit more. Well, maybe not. Scissors, right? Nothing else fails. Pretty good size little thing where you put all your vegetables and stuff, and then dropping everything. This is where you put your glass and your juice comes out here, and then this little container is for all of the extra little things, like the byproduct after you're done, you know, putting all your fruits and vegetables in it. And if you compost, you can put that out in your compost pile. And so anyway, that's what I wanted to share with you today, was that we're going to try that. So I'll come back and do some recipes and making our smoothies or juicers and different things as well. So if you have any suggestions or ideas about any of it, just let me know. And please like or subscribe to our channel. So I hope you have a good day, and I will be talking to you soon again. Okay, bye.